It's enabled me to go through this phase of life with some grace and some ease that I know I would not have been able to do.
You don't really have to look for your happiness outside. It's just within you.
Previously, I was so tied to the outcome of how I wanted something to turn out. Now I paint with total abandon, and there is just a freedom and a spontaneity and a joy, really, with the work.